We need a way to float. I'm trying to make some rough cordage to just bundle up all these reeds, and the reeds float. We want to take the fish basket with us. We want to try to carry some honey in our pot. We need that honey for the energy. We cannot afford to lose our pot because we need to boil water. So it all needs to make it there. We also have a really long way to extraction.
We have our main raft, and then we have our outrigger. This outrigger will just keep the raft upright so stuff doesn't fall off the raft. Should we test it out? Get it in the water?
All right. I think it'll be enough for the gear.
Yeah, I think it'll be okay.
This raft does not look pretty, but it's gonna work. Let's see where we're headed.
I mean, it'd be cool to aim for about here. Well,
that looks probably like 4 or 5 miles. You know, we could potentially have 2 different areas that we could make camp. We'll just have to see what it's like when we get down there.
Still so far from extraction.
I know.
In the next few days, we leave to head further down the river. The honey that we found couldn't have come at a better time. Like, we need the energy. Plans for the rest of the day.
Hydrate and some firewood. Need a big log for tonight.
Come on.
Sounds.
Yeah, now there's like more clean bushes up there.
We're hearing something kind of walk around the boma.
It's like it's the closest it's been.
Yeah. But our boma is pretty thick.
It's probably just some tiny little critter trying to get on.
Guess we'll see you in the morning, hopefully.
That's not good. They're like baboons are right there.
These baboons, they just keep getting closer and they can tear a human apart. How far is that?
Like, not even probably 30 meters from our boma. Sounds like a gun there as well.
We should get out of here.
We've got our honey.
God, this pot has to be tied down so good.
Yeah, we gotta tie it down. Wrap it up around. Let's hope that holds.
Ready to go?
Let's go. We're up.
Look at that baboons in the tree.
Thought we were getting away from the baboons.
He's looking right at us.
He is pissed off.
Well, I think the further we get away from that guy, the better.
Fleeing the encroaching baboons, Adam and Samantha will have to navigate dangerous currents until they reach a calmer section of the river, where deadly black mambas are known to cross.
See anything promising up ahead yet?
Not yet. Like, that's the problem, that the sides are so thick, there's no way we can get out of the river here.
Yeah.
To swim down the river, the amount of energy we have to use is intense.
Possibly might be some open areas up here.
Oh, I'm seeing something up ahead.
Yeah. I can see a bit of like rocks or sand or something.
Mm-hmm. I don't know, but the water's picking up.
Well, yeah, you can like really feel it picking up now. Looks like we're rapids.
This river is brutal. After that long trek down the river, we pretty much stopped really the first place that we could get into, but I've never put my body in a position to be this weak and feel this depleted. Thankfully, we had honey.
Yeah, that's not good.
How did that much get in there? Oh.
Damn. It's not safe to eat. I'd hate to risk it.
Yeah, we don't know what kind of feces and urine and bacteria and everything else is in this water.
Yeah. This is gonna be tough. It's gonna be real tough. It's okay.
This place is not forgiving, and I don't think it's gonna get any easier, so I'm definitely struggling. We definitely needed a lot of the calories we got from the honey, so tomorrow I've got to figure out other resources and how to utilize them. I'm hungry.
Yeah. Today's been pretty brutal.
I would agree with that statement. I concur.